Hey folks, how's everybody doing? Hope you all having a good holiday week, if it's a holiday where you are. So, this is a mod I made a long time ago. I never really finished it, but I know I need to fix it because it, I believe around update 0.27, they removed the, well, I'll just open it and show you. This was the original loose script for the old hammer that swung. You could press T or G. But they had warned us for a while that this was going to be phased out, where you couldn't use that anymore. And at the time, I did not know how to redo it so that it would work. But I know now. So what we'll do is fix this mod. And I'll share it on the page, but I'll also update it in the repo. I'll update it in the repo later because I do want to finish the model. You know, make it look more like an arcade skee ball machine. Right now it's not complete. And, well, now I know how to bake things in Blender really well, and I can finish making the actual 3D mesh. And be a lot easier now than what it was the first time I made it. So this should load right on up. The game's already running, so I got to close the game. And I love this shortcut, man. I believe it's Alt O or Shift O. Take a screenshot in game and you can link it so that, well, you can just quickly get back to it. I have to go through the menus. Yeah, Rob Heritage, high def, as you told me about that, and man, I love it. Now I can't talk and do two things at once. I just never could do that. I get just lost. Lost, you hear? Lost. So this is a skee ball machine. If you've ever been to any amusement park, surely you've seen one. And see, you know, it's not completed. It doesn't have the netting up there. It does have a collision triangle though. Now this is the motion accelerator. Yeah, that's gonna give your car a boost, because right now it ain't gonna probably make it. If it does make it, it's only gonna make it to about zero there. So we'll I'll get something with a little more spunk to it. No, not that one. Well, yeah, let's spawn now. I guess we could try it. That ain't going to, that I can tell you now, though, he ain't going nowhere with that. No, sir, we need something better than that. So that's why you need the accelerator. Alright, now I can do this while the game's running. I don't need to close the game for this edit. In fact, I don't even need the loo folder anymore. I can edit the J-beam to fix that. I do have to figure out what... Hold on one second. One second. So skee ball, I can just load it in the J-beam editor. Might make it easier for people to see. use the arrow keys on the keyboard, on the right of the keyboard, to navigate in here. Right, let's get it above it, because right now we're underneath it. It'd be nice if you could hold down shift and make it move faster. But, alright, we'll show the node names. And these are A, all the A's. So all we need to do is, since I don't have this stuff memorized, I got to go to another node, another JBeam, and copy the thruster information. This is the one that works here. You don't have to have the, Lua script for this at all. So, like right after the node section here, before the beam section, we'll put a, one of these solid brackets with a comma, and it has to have a comma with a bracket after, before. So like, it's just telling it there's a new thing for you to do, but then after that, go to the beams. And that's the way I understand. Alright, so throttle. So if I tell this thing, let's see, AL79, now let's see, AL110 will be the first one. AL110, and then the one behind that, AL100. Actually, I would like that to be the throttle. Now, I don't know how to make it so that it just goes by itself. I don't know how to do that. That would be ideal. But if I switch back to the game now and refresh, the thing would control R and then go find it again. I may not have even set, you know what, I probably didn't set the damn reference nodes. I don't know. Anyway, we got it now. So if I press the gas, it'll spin that now. We see how good it's spinning. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna spin any better than that. What you think? what the hell did I do? There ain't no telling. Probably ain't enough thrust. Probably damn thing is probably heavy. Probably need a lot more thrust to make it do anything. We'll just put a few more zeros on it. I may need to actually have a few of these all thrusting at the same time. But we'll just see if we can get one to work. Oh, well, I know what I did. I didn't use a capital A. That matters. So, well, we take the thrust back down. We know we don't need that much. But sometimes things can be too heavy. And in that case, well, you know, you would need more thrust. Now, it'll spin for a while before you have to give it more thrust, you know? So, I'll just spawn the vehicle and make another clone of it. Make that a different color. then just while pressing gas, press tab. And then shift R to reset them. So we need to tab back to our thingy here. We'll give it some gas. Now I'll hit Shift R. Pressing gas to get the thing to spin. But when you hit Shift R to reset, it will make it so that you have to press the damn gas again. But if you go to each car and just hit R, and make sure you don't hit R on the one that's got the turning thing, it'll still keep spinning. Yeah, I would like to know how to make it stay so that it just stays on all the time, but I don't know. I don't know that. Maybe that would take a loo. But anyway, hope you all get some entertainment out of this. I'll zip it up and share the link. And I'm going to work on the model some more so that it looks like a skee ball machine. You know, look at the wood paneling and stuff on it. And then I'll update the repo later.